Here's a new feature coming to AIPRM that many of you have been waiting for. Teams. You can now invite your friends, your employees, your colleagues, your students, your co-workers to your team and work with them in team lists. I have three team lists here. And when I manage that team, I can have many people in there. I can add them to the team, and I can remove them from the team. And I can have many different teams, as you can tell here, legal team, a dev team, a moderator team, you name it. Teams work with team lists and team prompts. So this browse better prompt here is a team prompt only, not public yet. Already shared it with IPR, marketing, and the moderators. And what you can tell here is that these are lists for different groups of people that I work with. And it does not matter if these people have free accounts or paid accounts. Any account will do. So you can invite whomever you want to the teams in AIPRM. And we're starting out with unlimited everything. You can have unlimited number of teams, unlimited number of users, unlimited number of team prompts. So you can use a free account to invite other free users to work with AIPRM in Teams. How's that? And of course, we're only getting started, and with 0.4 million users, that is quite a responsibility to do this right. And of course, if you already have a private list like here, my Hugo list, I want to actually share this with my marketing team. And this is how it works. I just picked that marketing team here, and that list just became a team list. How awesome is that? And of course, if I made a mistake, I'll just reverse this. This is how you can develop your prompts and lists of prompts in AIPRM and then share it with a group of people and even unshare it later on. So I think you get the idea, and that's it for the quick teaser.